Great Lakes Dragway. It's a real one, verified, car number 401. And what this was, it was red. So they did 86 miles is what they clocked, meaning they did an eighth of a mile in 11 seconds. That's one ticket. And the second one, same car, 401, 87 miles, eighth of a mile, 87 is what it says there. Now, 87 miles an hour, eighth of a mile in 9.8 seconds. Well, this is confusing, because this one says miles an hour 77, and then it says 87 here. Okay, so what's the actual miles an hour? Alright, well, whatever. And this ticket did an eighth of a mile. Yeah, that's all here. There's a quarter mile was 17.5 seconds on this one. And the next one, quarter mile in 16.6 seconds. Next one is a quarter mile in 17.25 seconds. 60 beats right here. Oh, okay. There it is. Yeah, so there's 60 feet there, 2.5. And if we look at the next one, 60 feet, 2.4, and then the next one, 2.7, next one is 2.7, next one is 2.9, I don't know why it's getting slower, but, and then next one is 2.7, and then the next one is 3.3 seconds. So, the fastest it's been is about 2.4 seconds. Now, yeah. Actually, I'm just going to show you guys some evidence of what he's saying. If we look up 0 to 60. Model S Tesla 2013, the number we get is 4.4 seconds. That's the official 4.4 seconds with a top speed of 130 miles an hour. It's not bad. So 4.4 and we're getting 2.4. That's a big difference. Even at the slowest, it's 3. Even at the slowest, it's 3.3. Wow. That's probably the 3.3. Oh, really? There's the evidence for you right there. We don't have a video. Next time we'll get a video. But there's the evidence for you. Hard proof. Hard evidence. All right. Thank you.